After three agonizing years, a man from Exeter Township has been reunited with his son. The boy and his mother took off from Berks County during a custody battle in 2014. They were found this week when the case got national exposure. Today, the father sat down with WFMZ's Jim Vasil.
4-year-old Daniel Markus, delighted to be back with Dad.
We're going to get ice cream.
Ice cream?
And just great to have it, love.
Guy Markus has been living in Exeter Township without his son Daniel for nearly 3 years. During a custody battle, Daniel's mother, Maria Cabrera-Gutierrez, fled Berks with Daniel and her other son, Ivan, in 2014. Just hours after their story aired on HLN's The Hunt with John Walsh on Sunday, a breakthrough.
I was actually in the kitchen and I saw him through the window and I say, wait, that's the detective. He's coming up. He had a big smile and he seemed very happy. And he's like, we found them. And I was like, are you serious? And he's like, yeah, we found them. I said, you're not kidding me. Like, it was so hard for me to almost believe that that moment has come.
Now he's reunited with his son, and he's learning the boy lived in poor conditions, sometimes without water or power, and without a bed of his own. He'd also been given an alias by his mother, Johnny Perez.
The whole time I called him Daniel, he kept on saying, that's not my name, I'm Johnny. That was a little hard.
But when speaking to us, Daniel was aware of his real name. And after coming home to balloons, cake, and ice cream, his father is just beginning to treat him.
Funny. I'm going to talk because I want to go get some ice cream.
We're almost done.
At that moment, almost done with this interview. But the truth is, they're nowhere near done spending time with each other. 3 years, 3,000 miles apart. But now, delighted Daniel is back home. Jim Vasil, 69 News.